Ganda, napakaganda. So beautiful. Ah, subukan natin paiyakin. So. Wow, ang sarap pakinggan. Amazing. So, mag-unboxing tayo today. Ito ay galing kay Master Jerome. Ito ang kanyang Facebook. And galing ito sa kanilang shop na Reels and Rods. So, ayan, nakalagay test unit. Itong fishing reel na to is pinapat field test ni Master Jerome sa atin. So, pinagkatiwalaan niya tayong mag-field test kanilang product. So ayan, ang brand is Seahawk at ang model is Tron X Pro 500. So let's see. So basically yung ganitong size ng reel is maganda sa ultralight gaming at yung super ultralight na setup, which is yung pang aging mababa ng 4 pounds. Yun ang pinaka-maximum na 4 pounds yan, kapag ano, aging. So, mababa, pababa, 4 pounds pababa, I think. So, sorry kung baka mali ang aking pagkakasabi. Comment nyo na lang po kung tama ba o mali at kung ano yung tama. So, ayun nga po. Ayan, so mag-unboxing tayo ng ating field test reel. So, ayan, ito yung kanyang features ng ano, real features. So, Seahawk Tron X Pro 500. So, ayan nakalagay, CNC aluminum spool, one-way clutch ball bearing, anti-twist line roller, screw-in CNC aluminum handle with aluminum round knob, excellent line lay oscillation system, computer balance system, AirTic Bail. So, ayun, amazing. So, ito ang model TX Pro. So, ba, ayan nakalagay. TX Pro 500. Ball bearings is 5. So, ayan. And yung gear ratio niya is 5.2:1. So, yung one turn ng knob, one full retrieve or one full crank ng turn ng knob. Ang ikot ng ano ng retrieve niya sa ano is 5.2 ng ano sa line. So mamaya papakita ko sa inyo kung ano ibig sabihin, kung ano yung sinasabi ko na yung dinidinig na state ko. Papakita ko sa inyo, don't worry. So ayun yung line capacity niya, nakalagay naman. Makikita nyo, point, ito yung ano sa size, 0.20, ang mailalagay mo dyan na meters is 170, and then yung 0.25 is 100 meters, and then yung 0.30 is 60 meters, and then yung sa pounds tayo, pag ano, ito, 4 pounds, 160 meters, 6 pounds is 120 meters, and point, ito, and 8 pounds 70 meters. So real weight nya in grams 152 grams. Max drag is 2.7. Napakalakas, 2.7. So ayan, makikita nyo, aluminum spool. So ayan. Okay. So ayan, nakalagay test unit. So tara, samahan nyo ako sa pag-unboxing. Right. So let's open the box. Ta-da! Ayan yung ano, yung map ng reel. Kung kayo ay magdi-strong ka or if you're going to disassemble this reel, this is the map of the reel, what's inside and how you're gonna put it back. So ayan yung mga pangalan nung ano na by number, nasa naka numbering, it's been numbering also, there's numbers here, that's the map. So ayan, so kumpleto na siya yung binigay niya sa atin to, kasi papa field test, and then ayan may line na siya. So ayun, turn na siya yung point. Napakaganda. So punta tayo sa gear ratio niya. Sa gear ratio, nakalagay dito is gear ratio is 5.2:1. So yung isang ganon, isang crack, nakita nyo, ito. So nandyan yan, isang full turn, yung ikot na ganon, nakita nyo, daming ikot. Let's say ayan, 5.2 na ikot na retrieve ng line pabalik sa spool ang nagagawa noon. Yun ang ibig sabihin ng gear ratio. Isang full turn ng knob, 5.2 ang ikot niya. Yung nare-retrieve, let's say pag cast mo line ano at ano na, tapos pag i-retrieve mo, yun yung balik sa'yo, balik sa spool. Okay, understood? So ayan, napakagandang reel, as in, ang gaang. So ang liit niya, as in, ang gandang pang ultra light nito, at yung tinatawag nating edging. Okay, edging fishing, hindi adi fishing, ha.
Ayaw ko magsalita na ganyan.
Shout out adi fishing. And ayan, so yun, ang liit niya na rod, as in ang liit. Ayan, oh. So let's see. Ayan, ang liit niya, as in ang liit na rod. So ang ganda ng knob niya. So mapunta tayo sa, so we go to the line that was spooled here in our spool. So the main line is 3 pounds, 3 pounds here, which is Seahawk Gatchiri. 3 pounds yan siya, 3 pounds, 3 pounds yan actually. Napakanipis, parang buhok lang, parang buhok lang ng kabayo. Napakanipis yun. And then ito yung leader, and yung leader nya is 3.9 pounds. Ang brand ng leader is Canosenix Lasak, so KN. So mababang pounds, napakaliit na pounds, pero malalaman natin kung gaano katibay yun. So pang itong ano na to, ano to is super ultra light na tong ano na to, pang super ultra light. So napakaganda nito sa mga soft baits na maliit, na mga 1 gram, 2 grams, 1.5 grams na jig head. So yun, yun. So that's it for today. Doon nagtatapos ang ating unboxing. So see you sa ating field test, pag field test nitong reel na to. So that's it for today's unboxing. Thank you guys. So if you are new to my channel, please don't forget to like and subscribe. Yes, subscribe if you are new to my channel, and don't forget to share. So please support our channel. So please keep on supporting my channels, and don't forget also to click the notification bell button so so that you are updated to our new videos. So ayan, ganda na to, ganda. So beautiful. Subukan natin paiyakin. So. Whoa!
Wow!
What's up, Rapakunggan? Amazing! So, that's it. God bless all. Thank you.